Do you want to drop some first aid sprays, or do you have anything you want to leave? Okay. Just keep in mind, they take up inventory. Ooh, the ceremonial mask looks pretty cool. Why did you buy the previous game? Because you want to play it for yourself? I would say 6, in my opinion, has the best play style. Because you can move and shoot. Or I think, I don't remember. Thank you. Uh-oh. Hold up, do you want me to go there and snipe them out first? Which one do you want me to take out? Is there a specific... The middle one? The one with the bag on his head? Oh shit. I missed. Yeah, outside from here, okay? There are a couple bats out there, so watch out. One more coming at you with the mask on. Oh no, man, it's my bad. Sorry, but I took care of quite a bit of them. I'm gonna leave you on cleanup crew, okay? Sorry. Hey, what's this, cleanup crew? Wow, I missed every single one of those headshots. Why didn't you pick up the machine gun ammo? Sorry, I don't know what I did wrong. Sorry, I'll stop. Someone is shooting at us with explosives. Oh, there's more shit. I'm gonna start going in there slowly. I'll just take care of things as I go and combo shit. You do you, because I already wasted a lot of ammo sniping those fools. Oh yeah, the Magnum's OP. Combo? Or, no, he's dead. Yeah, but don't be wasting it. Like, that's like your savior. I see him. I got him. Don't worry. Don't waste your ammo on him. Just ignore him. I hope you saw that. You didn't, did you? At this point, it doesn't even surprise you anymore. Oh, there's one on your side that you, a little shaft thing you have to move. Okay, let me see. I think it's that one. Let me get on this side. No, get back on the little shaft thing if you want. I'll move you. The little boat that you were on. Yeah, there was a little boat there. Hold up. There's someone attacking. I don't know from where. Can you aim so I can see where? Oh, actually, sorry, I see him. I can take care of him. Don't worry about it. Protect me if you need, if you see fit. Keep an eye out. Music. Oh my god! A crocodilian. That was wild. By any chance you want a double green herb? Okay. Are you having fun? Okay, we're on the same spot. I'm sorry. Ready? Keep trying that, you might need to keep doing it. Don't even reload your weapon, don't even attempt to reload, because you're just gonna end up getting stabbed. Anything, look around me. There you go. You're almost at the platform. IRL, yeah, for sure. I think it's an attack again. Get ready. Right here. Yeah. Okay. I think you're where you need to go. Oh, there's the ladder, I see it. There's the ladder. Yeah, just open the door that's there, to your left. This racist as a bitch. Did you look for any plates here? On the walls? Like the mountains? Oh, I don't like caves. I'm not ready for a cave again. You need to go, look, okay. Yeah, there you go. To left, right, get on the platform top, jump. Go down the ladder. You simple, little hyena. You can lead. Caves are notorious for gems, FYI. Like, right there. Mine! Shiva's got what I like to call sticky fingers. Hold up, my leg is itchy. Come here. Come here. Come here! This bitch did literally everything but come here.
They help fund the BSAA. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know if you remember what the you didn't read the paper, did you? The paper that was over there. Do you want to reload your Magnum? There's also this. Be happy. Careful. Especially in this. Be careful on the grass! Worth it though, you might find stuff. Okay. Excellent observation. You didn't read the paper, right? Back in the other office thing where we were, where we got out of...
Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah. And Irving's not getting away this time.
Oh wow, you're going on ahead, like ahead ahead. You said that as I pick up gold and a grenade. As I pick up gold and a grenade. By the way, I don't know if you've hovered over the oil. No. No, wait, I think that's everything. Never mind. Nice. A ruby cut score. Oh shit, careful. I think I'm gonna get on the platform and snipe them down. Oh shit. I fucked up there on my part. I lost all rifle ammo. Hey, come here. Let me heal up. Heal us up for a bit. I really need the rifle on though. Trust me. Please try to keep the Magnum ammo to a minimum. You're like, I'm gonna try to not try to waste it all. Ah, shit, I remember this part. Alright. I'm actually gonna move that to there because of that reason. I remember this part not very clearly. Don't waste any more ammo on him. Make sure to observe everything before you start doing stuff. No! No! Okay, pull it if you want, honestly. There's machine gun ammo over here. Hey, machine gun ammo over here. Pick it up before you go anywhere. Over here. Okay, do you want me to turn this on? There's a lever here, do you want me to turn it on or off? There's a wheel here. Do you want me to turn it? I mean, I think you should be observing what my wheel does. My wheel turned off the fire. Don't worry about it too much, I got them. Ouch. There's rifle ammo behind you. Can you pick it up, please? Thank you. Oh, there's a lot of rifle ammo. Oh shit. He's right below you. Combo him? I'm gonna snipe him, okay? Get near him. Right there, get him! And then, I'll get the Magnum and I'll kill him. Combo him! Okay, I'll prepare the next shot. Hold up, wait for it. There you go! There! I wasted all my fucking... I wasted everything, all the ammo. See if you can trade for me right there, the handgun ammo, the rifle ammo. Can you? Okay, fair enough. Well, hey, there's another zipline where I am over here. I retrieved it, but now someone needs to get on it. It could either be me or you. It's up to you. Thank you. Do you wanna ride down it or do I? Okay, fair enough. Goodbye, Chris. There's another little thing up there. If only we could combo his ass. He may or may not be coming after me. Turn the lever, or he might be going up after you. Right there, combo him! Ah, you missed it! Ugh. I wasted so much ammo. Please pick up all the rifle ammo. And turn the wheel. Okay, that means we can cross now. Jump down. Over here? Okay, over here. Come where I am. Rifle ammo. Rifle ammo. Rifle ammo. Rifle ammo for the needy. Is that it? What? What the fuck? Man, that hurts real bad. Is that the music? Oh shit. Hey, move, move, let them come. Shit, sorry. You can pick it up, I think. I destroyed them. Goodbye. Oh wow, I don't know if that was me or you. Oh wow, I headshot it from over here with the handgun. Oh shit! I hate it when they don't drop anything. Did you look out for any plates over here? You didn't see any, which means there must not be any. I know for a fact that there's a plate over here somewhere. I just don't know where, but if you want to move on, it's fine, and I think you already moved on. You already moved on, this guy. Was there anything for me? Thank you. Wow, I literally have no ammo. No? Did I ever show you the Resident Evil? I think I showed you the Resident Evil movies, but I don't know if you like them. Would you like to see them now? Huh? They're actually okay. Well, I think they're okay.
Josh?
Shiva?
You're alive. Are you okay? What? How did you get here?
We were at the port when we were attacked. And then, well, I ended up here. Where's the rest of the team? Shit!
It's just the three of us now.
Why did you not retreat? I mean, we are no match for them.
I've got unfinished business.
The hard drive containing data on the BOW experiment had a picture inside. The picture was of Chris's friend.
A friend?
I'm not leaving until I catch Irving and find out what the hell's going on here.
Let's save the chit-chat for later.
Aim for the legs in combo, remember. And press C to do quick turns. Or maybe this is just a cutscene. I hope she, bitch better not be wasting my ammo if she's shooting like that crazy. Since you have all the heavy weapons, this is gonna be like... Oh, we just double comboed. Hey, protect him! You protect him, I'll pick up all the barrels and just send you everything, okay? You stay on his ass like glue. I'll give you stuff, you just stay near me. Oh, hey, spiky one over here. Behind you, behind you, behind you. Big guy, big guy. Let's see if I can combo him. Let's see if I can combo one of them really quickly. Oh. I don't want to get on. I want to continue fighting. I was in it for the ammo. Hey, conserve ammo. Sure, reload when there's periods of calm like this.
There should be an exit up ahead. Go!
Ah! It's locked.
This is going to be a pain in the ass, but I will see what I can do.
I'll go up the- oh shit.
Not this shit again. You two, engage those hostiles.
Come over here, I need your help really quickly. Okay. Got him, I got him. Okay, then let's go. Then let's go back and pick them up. Here, come here. Never mind. Too late. I needed ammo. Shiva got left behind! Oh no!
Are you okay?
It's Shiva. Shiva, somebody can you come? She used her light speed regeneration.
Blow up the place and make his escape. You must stop him before it is too late. I'll try to find us a way out of here.
Alright. We'll go after Irving.
Good. Okay. Now there's a dock up ahead. That is probably where he's going to make his break.
Copy that. And Josh, be careful.
Be careful. Niggas gotta have each other's back in a white people's game.
Okay.
Oh. For rails. Looks like down is the only way to go. Consolidate. Do you have everything reloaded? That was a perfect sugar daddy deal. $50. Easy $50 I've ever spent. My mission canal. You don't need it. Oh, what happened to it? Oh, you did? I was like, where did it go? Oh, did you already explore over there? Everything? That seems pretty big. Unbelievable. Hmm? See, look, there's barrels over here that you haven't gotten. I don't believe you. I picked up machine gun ammo. Shut up. See, didn't explore everything over here, you liar. Yeah, this is a very notorious racist game. The niggers. like how we both have the same idea. Yeah, I know, I went down there. Huh? I'm sure. Yes? Yes? Oh, I'm sorry!
There he is! Wait, isn't that...
Splendid timing! You two are just in time for the fireworks show! Boom!
You know who that is? As the heavy weapons master, I'm gonna rely on you for this part, probably. Oh shit, we have to get to the other side. So let's go shoot through them. Ignore them, ignore them, ignore them. There's two buildings over there. You go inside the first building, I'll go inside the second building. Oh fuck, I missed my thing. Dogs, the dogs.
Hurry up, you two. We are running out of time.
Go. Here. That is us. Nothing in this building.
Quickly, we must go.
I got the plate in the building, dude. I really didn't waste too much time with that. I don't know about you. I thought you fucking dead. Always. Hopefully we get a look at the inventory.